Hello, welcome back to another gameplay of Fatal Frame 3. I kinda didn't really want to play this game, to be honest. I was scared again. So, I'll go ahead and load the game. Okay. I really don't want to play. Okay, camera. Wait. Dying equipment in the cupboards. Looks like a medicine chest, but everything inside the doors is rotted. Okay. That I can get. Oh no. Natakot ka sarili ko. Ew. Yeah, so if anyone is wondering, yeah, I'm Filipino. A peephole has been opened in the wall. The sound seems to be coming inside. Is that a good idea to peek inside? I don't know. But we'll go ahead and do it anyways. I really don't wanna. X. Yeah. No one! The heck is that laugh? No, don't. Wait, the filament. There should be somebody here. Should I? Shit.
Go away.
Of course I'm gonna go away. Oh my god. No! Why am I... I'm gonna follow you. Ah, fudge me! Yeah. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and delete. Edit. Select the album you wish to edit. Create new album. Select new. Select already exist. Like how? Hmm. that supposed to mean anything? Lenses. I don't have any lens. Okay. I'm just kind of prolonging the agony. Where should I go? Should I go back? I don't have enough of anything. 8,000. Nope, still not enough. Should I go here or? No. Do you want to ask someone else? I have not seen anyone. No. If I quit, don't. The heck. I saw my dead boyfriend, but don't wanna look. It's gonna be there. No! No, no, no.
Where did he go?
I have no idea. Please ask someone else, shit. Turn around. Holy crap, okay. Explanation of the battle controls has been added to the files. Let me see the files. Wait, map. File. Basic operation. Filament response when you are facing a ghost. Position camera with triangle and then shoot with X or R1. Okay. Let me see. Combat. Catch a vengeful ghost in your capture circle. You can charge your spirit power. The more you charge, okay. Alright, let's be Ghostbuster. Like, wait, what? Run. Where should I? fox. Run, 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 run. No, I don't know. Of course I don't know. Wait, wait, shit. Okay. Look, I don't know where your husband is, lady. So stop. Ah, shims. Don't stop, stop. Look, I don't know where your husband went, okay? Wait, I'm not ready. I said I don't know. No, I don't. God damn it, I'm just running around. What? I did not kill your father. Okay, there they are. I told you I don't know. Stop. Damn it. I don't know, okay? Ooh, no, 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 not there. I don't know anything. Is it over? Should I be able to go out? Should I save? Should I'll go ahead and save. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I think, can I upgrade? Save complete. it so bad. No, don't. Fudge! Shit. Wait, should I run?
Oh.
Even her house is gloomy.
I heard you cry out, Rua.
I was worried.
You've been having so many nightmares lately.
What? I'm fine.
No, you're not.
But I just had a bad dream.
I wasn't motivated enough to find out much about the place before I went, but all I knew was that it was supposed to be haunted. What was behind the strange daydream vision I had in that house in the snow? Was I just worn out, still scared by the incident? Or are the rumors true? Was he really there? You know, sometimes it's not a good idea to chase after someone, especially if they're dead. Chase the memory of them. so much the end of the hall. Okay, so... letter? Okay. Dear Hugh, sorry for not writing for so long. How are things with your fiancé? I'm continuing my investigation of the urban legend. Like I thought, my niece's symptoms bear many similarities to the strange disease associated with the urban legend. How do you go next? I think most of the story is groundless rumor, but I've heard there was a psychiatric study done. If you have it, I'd like to see it. Maybe it will provide a clue. I'm taking a break from all my other work to devote myself to studying the urban legend. I'd like your help. According to the documents I've studied, the camera I sent you is apparently a rare camera obscura. Given where I found it, it may have some connection to the missing people in the urban legend. If you hear anything, please tell me. Regards, K. Amakura. Apparently not. No. Explore the house. Maybe I should go up Q's room. Is this right? This is creepy. There was something about some sort of camera obscura that you own written in that letter. Same camera, yep, pretty much. Even the rooms are creepy.
Ray.
Life shimps.
May I help you with something?
Oh, I just wanted to ask you. Memories. This room is pretty huge. Hmm. immediately. Dear you, during my research on the matter of sleep urban legend, I finally made it to a certain deserted village lost even from the map. I found this camera in a huge abandoned house near that village. My niece Mio, when Mayu disappeared, she caused you a lot of trouble, so... Whoa, is it Mio and Mayu from Fatal Frame 2? Yeah, I also played that one before, but it's been a long time. I wonder if it reminded her of that unspeakable incident. For now, I'd like you to take care of the camera. You know about antiques, so could you look it over for me? I don't think you'll be able to reach me for a bit, but I'll contact you, so let me know what you find then. Yep. It doesn't seem to have been spoiled by being exposed at all, so what could it be on, I wonder? I typed in handwritten letters on the desk along with several books. Hardly touched anything here since that day. Just can't bring myself to tidy everything away. There's a notebook left out on top of the desk. An amalgamation of well-known actual incidents, legends, and oral tradition. Settings such as the isolated mountain village or bygone customs like night thirsts or ceremonies often act to trigger the incident themselves, but these in turn become the motif of urban legends. The reason for the popularity of urban legends may lie in the notion of the view of the country from the city, or the modern bias towards the ancient. To people in the modern society, the village is the wilderness and those who live there are different. Perhaps that scorn or fear finds expression in urban legend. For that reason, the setting of the legend must be the isolated mountain village. Further, bygone customs are attractive elements that end up acting to provoke the incident. As a case in point, there's the story about the area around the Minakami Dam or Mayu, where Mayu went missing. So it is Fatal Frame 2, the lost village in the mountains of the Minakami area. There was once a massacre in the so-called lost village. Years ago, on the night of a certain festival, there was a great massacre and the village disappeared from the map. Only one woman survived. If you walk in the forest where the village once lay, there's a small garden statue, and if you continue, you will come to the shrine gate that forms the entrance to the village. If you should pass through the gate, you will never return. The night of the massacre continues in this village, where day will never again break, and a woman's horrific laugh rings throughout the village. Next, we have the manner of bizarre murders where the same tragedy reoccurs. Its scale is smaller, but generally speaking, it resembles the pattern of the village as it is made up of elements based on true incidents. Below is an example of this. It has to do with Mafuyu's disappearance. House of Mutilation. Does not sound good. In the mountain area of Himuro, there remains a manor Years ago, there was said to be a massacre. There always have been vanishings in the nearby forest, and many of the spirited away are said to end up in the manor. Their corpses have been found both with both hands, legs, and head severed. Whoa. One more example is the seemingly related Manor of Sleep urban legend that I'm researching now. The Manor of Sleep legend was picked up in various magazines in the 1960s, but incidents with very similar characteristics can be found here and there in old media. This newspaper is from early 1900s and is of no relation to when the Manor of Sleep legend was taking place, but the background of the spirited aways and those people's later condition bear many similarities to the Manor of Sleep urban legend. I'm still investigating, but these incidents may trace back to the 19th century, and I have seen legends in several folklore books that may have become the basis of the Manor of Sleep. All the more to stay away from it. Series of vanishings across regions. Princess before dawn yesterday, a mother and daughter who live in the Myojin village went missing. The missing are Mikei Kuzuhara and her daughter Kuzue. Since last year, the two have been searching for Kuzuhara's missing husband, so that explains the mother and child earlier. The two reportedly wandered the mountains nearly every day. Information says I hadn't seen them for several days, so I went to visit them. There was no answer, so I went inside, but they were gone. I only saw some black sooth-like marks. Similar disappearances are being reported across the area, and some are calling them spirited away. Possibly back to the manor. A lot of books here. I'm gonna go ahead and just skim through it. You can pause the video to read it if you want. No. Okay. Let's get up. Let's get out of the room. It's kind of creepy.
It seems like you're having a lot of nightmares lately.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, right?
Nope. Can I watch the TV? Can I develop the pictures? I kinda don't wanna open that the closet in the corner. I mean, I kinda want to, but I'm not gonna open it. So, what's this? Okay. This is her developing room. So now should I develop the pictures? Okay. An old... Maybe Shina. She tucked that in the dream and she's not questioning it. And, okay. Which is bread of crying woman. Just I thought I must have... Okay. House, the picture I took in my dream. Let's see if this woman I can find. Miku, about the woman in this picture, I was wondering if I could get you to try and find out as much as about her as you can. So, I'll go ahead and save here before we go and sleep in and go back to that manor. Okay. So, I'll end the video here and thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe and tell me what you think down in the comments below. Bye!